Good morning. Let's get up. It's 7:40. It's another great day in Denmark. Another great dark day. But I like to get up. I need to get up every day. Let's get up. So just getting up every day, no matter if the sun is shining or not. So it's day 72. So another great day. Day 72, so we need a few hundred more days, but it's soon day 100 in many days. So but I pay everything this month. Need to go. It's Friday today, I think. It's Friday, number 5. So we have to go through the weekend and next week, like next Friday, I know how much you took money. I've not used my credit card yet. My credit card number 2. I've not spent many money, but my credit card number 1, I did spend like $25. To this airline sim game, but I need to get up. I need to use 5 minutes just to get up my bed and fix my bed. So it's Friday, but I have less $150 left, so we cannot go anywhere. Yes, you can do that, but I'm not going to do that because I have a long month. I have a long month left, and the sooner I only have $100, I need to save on the money. So we're not going to Copenhagen and buy beers or eating burgers. Also have 25 days. I have to wait another 25 days to get money. It's only the number 5. It's the start of the month. That's a long time ago. I got my pension because of this Easter. The Easter holiday, I got my pension long time before normal. But I've been up. I've been up 6 o'clock in the morning and drink a big cola. So let's fix my bed. But I've got no hangovers because I'm not drinking beers. But I have paid everything I need, just need that fee, $40 I have to pay in a few days, a credit card fee, $40, 300 Danish kroners, but I got the money ready. So I don't have enough money left to living a normal life, but I will get that in some hundreds days, some months, in like half a year. Good. So I got up again. So it's day 72. No, I need 200 days more to get to November. I could have like $300 more or $350. $300 more. I just need six. I need six big payments, this credit cards. But I got up. So now I will make a video in my language, Danish, and upload. Then I will get back to my bed.